crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father, did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ.
Bless the slain with oil and spice anointing.